you like to share Elmo's cookies?
Share?
Yeah, yeah. Cookie Monster can have one, and Elmo can have one.
You do that for me?
Oh, well, sure.
Oh, boy, thank you, Elmo. You good friend.
Well, Cookie Monster is very welcome. Oh, oh no! Shoo, Bridge. Shoo, shoo, shoo.
Oh, the humanity.
Elmo's cookie. It's gone.
Oh, this is terrible.
Elmo had two cookies, and Elmo was happy to share one.
Yeah, you such good friend.
But now Elmo has no cookies at all.
Oh, what tragic irony.
Elmo really wanted a cookie.
You know, Elmo, you feeling disappointed.
Disappointed?
Yeah, you know that sad feeling. What me going to do?
Oh. Boy, Cookie Monster really seems to want an oatmeal cookie. But Elmo has the last two. Has this ever happened to you? Has someone ever wanted something that you had? What did you do?
What me going to do?
Boy, this is hard. Maybe Elmo can find a way to figure it out. Elmo really wants to eat both cookies. But he could give one to Cookie Monster. Then Elmo would still have a cookie and everyone would be happy.